friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. And they have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, too. Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant, Spiderman. Bienvenidos, Camila.
Gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Ugh, Jared's taking a course. Which he's literally gonna fail. But having a Spider-Man...
I've always been afraid of a crane dropping something on me. No way am I letting one fall over. Construction worker says.
Spider-Man, okay.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildups thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. This is why Pete gave me a C in Quidditch. Almost done de-icing. Once I get that ice off, then I can stop the crane. First, then the crane, then party time? Webs will clean that ice off. Just need to get close enough.
I am here to provide combat assistance.
Lorenzo cleaned that ice off. Just need to get close enough. Once I get that ice off, then I can stop the crane. Terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Must punch faster. Tracks clear. Need a jump. Break it quickly. Must punch faster. Time to bail. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But, okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Someone lost their cat? Sure, I can help with that.
Remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. what we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Should be the missing Catman. Hey, you having cat troubles?
Yeah, Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing? Do you have anything with Vector's scent?
Right here, his favorite toy.
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Hold tight. Vector's coming home. Up onto those school buses. Oh, little guy's nimble. Is that a... Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector, sad for Rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Trail heads down. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Bet it's warmer in the sewers. Probably also pungent. Nope. Vector didn't surface here. Didn't come out here. Please don't make me go sewer splunking, Vector. Trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. Vector's calling. Still warm. I'm close. Game recognized game. Vector's got no fear. Went under that HVAC stuff. Time to crawl. Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you! Ooh, boy. You got that real New York smell now, Vector.
Wow.
Time to head home. Here you go.
Thank you. Ooh, wow. Wow, that's the smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal.
Cute cat.
Let's get inside.
Stinky, but mad cute. Someone needs help finding their car. Can't believe they found parking in Manhattan.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew Nate. The brave woman literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car, soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars.
How many cars do you think we cleared this month? 100? 200?
Just because we're outside the law don't mean we're above bookkeeping, man.
guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
I shouldn't have come here, Spider-Man. You're dead.
Returning to the void of non-existence.
And now I can use the bomb to find the car. Just need to listen and find the source. Can't be far. Hey there. Found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app.
After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. I think my work here is done.
Your services are no longer needed, Spider-Man. Vamoose already.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and...
Time to up my selfie game.
Send you a message on your app if I see any of those underground. Weird seeing you not swinging.
I think that's the person who wants a selfie.
Busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great, thank you.
Aw. If I web up the...
Profile page.
more ruptures opening.
The new form's gone.
You can't keep using that as an excuse to not stay over at my place.
That worked.
Why do I always have to come to you?
Oh, come on.
That can't be good. Not good, not good. Gotta put that fire out. Here we go. And the fire department should be here soon.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
It's all good. I was in the neighborhood.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
These trucks in trouble. A lot of people need that food. Better try to help. Hey, Gloria. Just checking in. Things all good at Feast?
Firing on all cylinders. Indoor plumbing truly is a modern miracle. When are you coming in to volunteer, kid? Got coffee that needs pouring.
Oh, man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, it's no problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Oh, crap. Battery's dead from the cold.
All right, dude. Try to start it.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Those meals will make a lot of people in need happy tonight. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Need to grab that list of deliveries and get it to the driver. Okay, dude needs his list. Time to go. Man, he's really moving. Thank you.
gonna need this. Drive safe now.
Oh, wow, thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace! Maybe Fee should invest in monster trucks to make their deliveries. This is a super busy time of the year for Feast. I should help any way I can. Volunteer that axe for help. I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups, but our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. But how am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me, then. Genki, there are three Feast trucks out in the city, and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay. I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate.
Checking the plate. One sec. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
Gotta get close for a clear picture. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. I think the face is clear enough.
Spider-Man? I don't care what you want, you're not messing up my shift. Get out!
Yeah, picture's not happening unless I use my camo to get in close.
Cross-referencing. Hold, please. No history of crime here. Try again. All right. Checking the police database. This one's clean. Nice photo, though. Nice! Running the photo. That's our Joe. Follow him.
Buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'll cut to the chase. You're about to have the hottest toys of the season. These are going to double what last year's Spider-Man toys went for. But because I like working with you, I'll do a bulk discount.
That bulk discount better be 30,000, because that's what we agreed to.
Saved. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
That's it! I'm taking my toys, and I'm going home! Sam, found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
Someone got stuck on a building. I told the app about it. Better go check it out. I'm just trying to help, man.
think that's my stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I could carry you down, or I could power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
You turned the power off. Weird. Connect these relays and we'll be in business. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir! I'll get you back up soon. I can't help the window washer until the power's restored. I need to follow the wires. Dude's waiting on me. I need to follow the wire and restore power. A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker.
I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Spider-Man! Thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No. We got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry. I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can't handle a fire this big.
Yeah!
Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Fire's burning real good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down the tower worked.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays till then.
They're weakening comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop them.
It's Spider-Man! Keep it busy!
He's a trash.
Comms are weak because there's no power. I need to charge up that generator. I'm still getting a source for the weak comms. Must be another group in on the scam.
Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
Getting real close to jumping to the building next door, and I still can't reach the fire department.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang tight. I'll update you. Getting close.
Hang on. The signal's stronger now.
What'd you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those comms back to normal.
I hate computers. Why am I always the one figuring out the tech stuff?
Because... I kind of feel a little bad for the neighbors.
Now to get the comms back to full power. There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire and make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got certain dispatch too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word, too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
The app says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it. Looks like I got another request from Friendly Neighborhood.
Here's the gift!
Let's see. Always. Neighbors?